Emma Watson lets out her wild side in the new Perks of Being a Wallflower trailer, and I've got it here. I'm your host, Chelsea Briggs, coming to you from Hollywood, and this is the Hollywire Hot Minute. The coming-of-age film that also stars Logan Lerman, Ezra Miller, Paul Rudd, and Nina Dobrev premiered at last night's MTV Movie Awards and is a buzzing topic of today. Take a look.
I really want to be a writer, but I don't know what I'd write about.
You could write about us.
Call it Slut and the Falcon. Make us solve crimes.
Why do I and everyone I love pick people who treat us like we're nothing?
We accept the love we think we deserve.
I swear, we are infinite.
On the MTV Movie Awards red carpet, the actress opened up about her high school experience in relation to her newest film. Let's watch.
I had a positive experience, but I think high school in America is just a different thing altogether, and I can see how it would be pretty brutal. So, yeah. I think the movie like kind of depicts what it's really like well.
So what do you guys think about seeing Emma Watson in another role in a movie that's not Harry Potter? Is it weird or are you kind of loving it? Let me know your thoughts, all of them, in the comment section below. I'm looking down there, I'm seeing it, and I'm excited about what you have to say. And also, don't forget to subscribe to Hollywire TV for Hollywire.com. I'm Chelsea Briggs, and guess what? I'll see you later.
Being on those red carpets, it's tough. Yeah, there's people that would be like, standing over our area, and do you know what I did? Get out of my way! I didn't do that.
Well, elbow to the face.
Get out of my way. I was like, excuse me, but I don't know if you know who we are. Hollywire.com, Hollywire TV. I'm sure you heard of us.
We're kind of a big deal.
We're kind of a big deal.